I'm not sure how long I can record it at a time. Wonder if Nate's drums are gonna sound different on that type of concrete.